This is BBC One in the South. Now the 10 o'clock news with Hugh Edwards and Pauline Brandt.